let's light this rocket as we are underway. And the ball is going to go to Alfred, I believe, as he brings it up across the 20 to the 25 to the 30 and cuts outside to the 40. He gets to the 50 before he's angled out of bounds. So a nice start for the Riders, who get some decent field position, real good field position, on a nice return by Mario Alfred. First and goal from the 10-yard line now for the Elks. Challenging on their first possession of the evening. Cornelius is going to keep it himself. He'll get to the 5. He'll get to the goal line, and he's in. Antler up, Edmonton, touchdown Elks. Taylor Cornelius takes the first pie out of the oven. And now he's trying to get 1 yard for a touchdown. Dives in, and no signal yet. There it is. Touchdown Saskatchewan. So it's a field goal attempt coming up here for Brett Lowther, who will attempt this from the 34-yard line. He's 22 of 26 so far this year. That's 85%. Ball is up, and it is good. One kick is up, and it is through. And Sergio Castillo now 12 for 12 inside the 40-yard line. That one from 38 connects, and it's 11-10. The Riders now lead by 1 point over the Elks with 2 minutes and 31 seconds to go in the first half of play. And the ball is up, and it is good. It's a 4-point lead again for the Riders. They go up 14-10 on the Elks after a field goal. First and 10. Cornelius drops. Looks, he's got some pressure. He's going to run again across the 25 to the 20 to the 15, the 10 to the 5. Dives to the end zone. Does he get in? There's the signal. Touchdown Elks. Sandler up Edmonton. Taylor Cornelius has a pair.
The kickoff comes from the 20-yard line by Castillo. Man, he hammers that one. It'll drop at the 12. Up across the 20 to the 30, the 35. And Alfred gets a hole. Uh-oh. He's to center field to the 50. And he's going to go all the way to the 20, the 10, into the end zone for the Riders with 7 seconds left in the half. What a disappointing way to end this half. There's the snap, the pin, the ball is up, and it is through, and the Elks are two away. Now it's 22-20. Castillo 2 for 2 on field goals. That one from 44, and it's a 22-20 lead for the Saskatchewan Rough Riders over the Elks with 13 minutes to play in this football game. Here's Fajardo throwing, and that's intercepted. Elks football coming back the other way, and it is taken into Saskatchewan territory inside the 34. I think that's Nafis Lyon who comes up with the football, and the Elks defense has turned it over. Lyon will hold. There's the kick, and it is true and through for Sergio Castillo. 23-22. The Elks take the lead over the Saskatchewan Rough Riders. Here's Fajardo in the pocket. He's throwing, going to the end zone. Touchdown. There's the snap to Fajardo, and he's going to take off himself, and get into the end zone, drops the football, and the Elks grab it, but I think he was in, and touchdown for Saskatchewan. The final score in this one, 34-23. The Saskatchewan Rough Riders over the Edmonton Elks.